What? Good morning, dear audiences. Today, you will witness the grade 9 as they perform different one-act musical play. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Frozen the Musical.
Elsa? Elsa! Wake up, wake up, wake up!
Thank you. that sea. Heron doves shall honor their waves until our young queen comes of age. May they rest in peace.
Thank you. I just wasn't the way where I was going, but I'm great, actually.
Oh, thank goodness. Oh, Prince Hans at the Southern Isles.
Princess Olga Barton.
Princess
Billy. Oh, no, 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 you heard that. This is awkward. Not your awkward. I'm awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, what?
I'd like to formally apologize for bumping the Princess of Arda and for every moment after.
No! I'm not that princess, I mean, each if you spoke my sister Elsa, but lucky for you, it's just me.
Oh, your sister.
Yeah, it's her coronation. The coronation! I better go. I have to go. Bye!
Talking or chocolate fondue,
but with you,
but with you. Yeah.
I'm sorry, it's all my fault. Of course, she just told me her secret. None of this would have happened. Snow. It had to be snow. She couldn't have had a little magic that covered everything in White's hand. And warm. Fire! Wandering open skating books. And sauna.
Pokemon! You stand for the carrots. No, no. Party, or you'll count them. Ooh! Ooh, boy.
You!
Big summer blowout. Not for swimming suits, gloves, and sunglasses. My own invention. Yeah?
Great,
Are we gonna forget about this?
How about your boots and dresses?
That would be a good department.
I was just wondering, has another young woman that we perhaps hired past your years?
Oh, come on, Grayson, I forgot this Lord Zeal here. You and his fellows.
If it's good for a day, I have to work in North Cloud.
North Cloud? Can I ask you something? What was happening in the North Mountains? Did you see Bachelor? Can you think you're there?
I don't take people places.
Please, I'll pay for yourself.
Ooh, that's very nice.
Fine, we can go on.
Yes, thank you. That's right,
and you are
And who's the reindeer?
Sven.
Oh, there. Oh, okay. Makes things easier for me.
Olaf, did Elsa know you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, why?
Can you show us the way?
Yeah, why?
What is this word?
Stop, it's my time. Oh. Focus here. Yeah, why?
I'm gonna tell you why. Elsa will bring back Summer.
Summer?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, why? But I've always loved the idea of summer and the sun and the hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heaters.
No. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. These of us.
It's all that the
us. I'll be doing whatever snow comes in summer.
Drink in my hand, my snow up against the sand, probably get gorgeous things in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blowing in the stars. Find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see when my body's all day. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer.
The hot and the cold are just so intense. Put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cut up, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I'd like to hold on to my dream of relaxing in the summer sun. You guys could be here too. Now when I finally do frozen things too in summer.
Question the princess. She left me in charge, and I will not hesitate to protect Arendelle from treason.
Treason? She might be in big trouble already.
Trouble? You're right. I do feel like Princess Anna is in trouble. I need to go after them too. I need volunteers to help me find her.
I volunteer my men, my lord. Be prepared for anything. And should you encounter the queen, pardon is the end of this winter. Do you understand? Come on.
Introduce her to a guy, she throws everything.
What? Oh, come on! to pass me advice. I just my life. Okay.
Family, it's nice to meet you. One of
because I love you, I insist you run. I understand you are love experts. Why aren't you running?
Okay, I'm gonna go.
No, Anna, wait.
Kristoff's home! Kristoff's here!
Kristoff's home!
Wait,
Kristoff? Jones, they're Jones! He's not a girl!
A girl? Is that a real
girl? She's like a little kid. What's going on?
I'm just moving.
Let me see. Right eyes, ready nose, show me.
Yes, she'll look nice before Kristoff.
Wait,
no!
Not their own idea. No. That's not the reason why you brought her here.
That's right. We're not. I'm not.
Anna! Anna! She's as old as ice!
There's strange magic here.
Thank Abby.
Come, bring her here. Anna, your life is in danger. There's ice on your heart, put by your sister. If not for you, the solid ice will freeze forever.
What?
I cannot. I'm sorry for yourself. If it was her head, it would be easy. But only an act of true love can thaw your frozen heart.
An act of true love?
True love's kiss, perhaps.
You've got to get me back to Hans. Pull us up, Sven.
I'm coming! Let's go kiss Hans! Who is this Hans?
Olaf, come on! I knew I had to marry him for someone.
What are you talking about? Wow!
As heir, Elsa was preferable, of course, but no one was getting him or her. But you?
Hans!
You were so desperate for love. You were willing to marry me, just like that. I figured you
asked me to marry you. Elsa, stop!
But she doomed herself. And you were dumb enough to go after her. All that's left now is to kill Elsa and bring back Summer.
You're no match for Elsa.
No, you're no match for Elsa. I, on the other hand, am the hero that's going to save Paranaque from destruction.
You're not going away with this.
Oh, I already have.
Somebody, please! Please, help me!
Mama!
Hold up! You can't stay here! You'll melt!
Wow! So this is heat. I love no! Don't touch it! So where's Hans? Have a dear kiss!
I was wrong about him. It wasn't true love.
You're not wrong about either.
Hold up! You can't stay here! You'll melt!
No! I'm not leaving here until we find another act of true love to save you.
Do you happen to have any ideas?
I don't even know what love is anymore.
That's okay. I do. Love is putting someone else's needs before yours. Like, you know, to love yourself, let you hear it for Hans, and love you feeling forever.
Just stop. Love me.
Wow. You really don't know anything about love, do you?
Well, hurry up.
No, you have to keep warm.
You need to get some ice. Yourself. I need you.
Wait. Why? Oh! I know why. That's your act of true love you're there. Like a valiant, pungent prey to your king. So come. Come with me. Let's go to Crystal.
Anna, let's go, Sven!
Elsa! Elsa, no!